The day before vacation is always exciting, and the hallways at school on Tuesday were full of pre-Thanksgiving and pre-Christmas excitement. In preparation for the upcoming Christmas season, the FCCLA was trimming the traditional school Christmas tree. This took place the last period of the day, which was very short, so the students had to hurry.
It's time.